Why was the Golden Compass a failure? The Golden Compass failed due to a combination of factors: controversy over anti-religious themes, poor marketing, and significant deviations from the book, which alienated fans. The film also didn't perform well financially, prompting the studio to halt sequels. Critics felt it lacked the depth and emotional resonance of Philip Pullman's novel.